Assalamu alaikum everyone. I believe that you all guys must be good, hunky dory, and having a ball. This is Hussain and I'm an English teacher. In this video, I'm gonna teach you irregular verbs, which is gonna be very helpful for you guys, cause I just made the video of regular verb where you got the idea about regular verbs, what regular verbs are actually. But now, in this video, you will get to know about irregular verbs as well. And if you haven't subscribed my channel, so please subscribe my channel and you may press the bell icon for watching more videos. So now we are going to start our topic. Let's begin. I have written the definition as well and examples as well, which will help you to understand it. Now let's start definition. The verbs that do not end in ed or d to indicate an action in the past are called irregular verbs. Means ki jo verbs hote hain wo end nahi hote ed pe aur d pe aur zahir karte hain action past mein, वो आपके कहलाते हैं irregular verbs. It's very easy, but the common and means most students, they make mistake while using irregular verbs. They add ed and d over here with irregular verb. Now you will get the idea that we are not supposed to use ed and d with irregular verbs. If you are gonna use it, so sentence will be totally wrong. So you need to know about this thing. Now let's start first. Ek, take. Second form is took, and the third form is taken. It's a base first. It's a base form, past form, and past participle. And I told you about ing form as well, means fourth form. Like taking, taking will be fourth form. But what is the meaning of take? Lena. Fine. I believe you must have got the idea about it. Take, took. It's like it will be irregular verb because ed is not coming, d is not coming. So now let's come to number second. Speak, and second form will be spoke. It's a past form, spoke. ED it's not coming, it's coming, but E doesn't matter. We are talking about ED. So ED is not coming, so it means that it's irregular verb. Speak, spoke, spoken. Third form will be spoken. So now let's come to number three, send. Send over here, the second form will be over here. Most students make a lot of mistake while writing this. Like they write sended. No, it's totally wrong. Sent, first form, and second form will be like past form, sent. T will be there, and the third form will be sent. And now let's come to number four. Buy. Buy. It's, buy. It means kharidna. Send ka matlab bhejna. Speak. You must know about bolna. Buy. Buy kharidna. And second form will be bought. ED is not coming. It means it's irregular verb. Buy, bought, and bought. Now let's come to number five. Teach. Pahana, teach, taught, and taught. Now let's come to number six. Bring. Bring matlab lana. Bring, brought, brought. Fine, I believe you must have gone. And now let's come to number seven. Eat. Eat matlab khana. Over here, most of students, they don't have any idea about eat, that where we have to use a second form. If they're gonna make any sentence of past simple or past perfect and you can say, so they really don't have any idea how where to use second form. So they, you guys must know about, because you guys are the students. And if you're gonna write anything like application, essay, so you guys are not supposed to do these sort of mistakes. You have to avoid these mistakes, and if you are again and again you are making it, so your handwriting will not be good as you want. Fine. Eat, at, eaten. Fine. The second now let's come to eight. Steal means churana. Second form will be stole. Stool, fine. ED is not coming or D is not coming, so that's why we are not supposed to use stolen. Fine, third form will be. Now number nine, write. Write, wrote, written. Write, wrote, written. Fine, ED is not coming, D is not coming, so it must be irregular verb. Wear, pehenna, wore, and worn. Wear, wore, worn. So it's a second form and the third form as well. And it has a lot of, you know, irregular verbs. You will see a lot of where there are lots of irregular verbs, but I didn't teach you a lot of. I just taught you 10 to show you what these are actually. And if you are going to learn, so if you want me to make more videos related to any particular topic, so definitely I'm gonna make it. And if you have any idea about anything else, so you can share me that in this way you can make your video, like whatever you want to say, you may say in on comment as well, and I will definitely respond you whatever you want to say. So I believe that you must have liked my video. If you like my video, so press the thumb, this one thumb, not this one. And if you haven't subscribed yet, so please my subscribe my channel. And what can I say now, we will meet in next video. Allah Hafiz. Bye bye.